What's up, guys? Sorry I was hella late. I know I've been gone too long. I left people wanting projects. I just finished up with the tisa. And bam! She's clear. My students expect an email so you guys can watch the process. So yeah, it's easier than I thought to do that one. I'll give you guys a sneak preview of something else I was working on. Yeah, I just had a lot of stuff going on. Bunch of bullshit. But I made it. Where the fuck is that slide? Hold on, guys. As usual, I'm not prepared. I haven't had much time to really get in here and do what I wanted to do. I had to relocate and all kinds of bullshit, and my machine equipment's not up. I ended up just getting that drill press. Is my dad's old drill press, and I fucking put a end mill holder on it, and I welded it on. Not the best, but it worked. You know, it worked. You'll see. Right there. But yeah, now I can't change this out like I could my other end mill. Use the collets and shit. But I gotta set my phone down real quick. Sneak preview of the PhD227 frames. This one is a different style that I'm going to try to make. So that's going to be the normal. This one, I think I might use a barrel that gets pinned into place. I'm not sure. But I'll try to show you guys. Yeah, I wasn't prepared at all. I just randomly had time and fucking jumped in here and decided to make a video. Not the best cuts, but whatever. Close enough for rock and roll, right? And you can see the cutout where the barrel's gonna get pinned into place. It probably has to go deeper. But that's just another random idea I had with them. More to come. Like I said, my guys that are in class, expect an email so you can see the whole process of me boring through this. For everybody else, next step is going to be, we'll finish clearing it out. I'm going to do it in 32. I don't think I'm going to be doing anything in 380 anymore. They just don't last that long. 30 with 32, I think that's the best caliber to go with. Regardless if the blank gun is 9mm or 8mm, I'd stick with 32. More to come, guys. I'm gonna try to get this little project knocked out in these next couple of days because I'm actually gonna have some time. So hopefully you guys stick around.